to the office on Rossmore. The office is occupied by an orthodontist. You can imagine my consternation.
Well, there was nothing we came up with.
Yes, well, in that regard, I blame myself.
How's that?
My wife became aware of a change in my demeanor and curtailed her activities accordingly.